When we arrived on Kashyyyk, things were just as bad as we feared. The droids had us outgunned, outmaneuvered, and outmanned by a 5-to-1 margin. What none of us had counted on was the Wookiees. We'd all heard the stories, of course, but we'd never fought next to them. Never seen them rip apart a droid with their bare hands. They were magnificent. Even so, it was still a suicide mission. At least it was until Master Yoda arrived. Then it became a battle. A winnable battle.
This is it, men. We have to hold this beachhead until reinforcements arrive. No retreats, no excuses. Seawall. We must protect the Wookiee base. We must defend the oil refinery at all costs. If we don't, this whole place is going to blow. Send them back.
Proud I am to stand by Wookiees in their hour of need. Yoda, I am. Fight.
I'm on him!
Thank you.
fight another day.
With the timely arrival of Master Yoda, the 501st was able to hold the line against the Seps on Kashyyyk. We left as heroes. Years later, we'd return as conquerors. In our bones, we knew the war was almost over. The galaxy held its breath, waiting to see which side would make the final daring move. As fortune would have it, the Republic moved first. After the Chancellor informed the Jedi Council that General Grievous and the Sep leaders were hiding on Utapau, General Kenobi gathered an army large enough to capture three star systems. When the orders reached the 501st, our morale soared. For better or worse, this would be the beginning of the end.
There is a two-story building just a bit southwest of your position. Assault that command post.
Super battle droid, take him down! Check your fire!
Capture the CP. Will serve as an excellent lookout point for our mission. Further down the highway. Clear any enemies on the highway and secure the area.
Just like the simulation.
Send in a dropship to back you up. General Obi-Wan has landed on this level. He should be able to help you troopers quite a bit. Before he wipes out our forces.
Grievous is retreating. Well done. There's some AA guns in Hangar 10 that are causing
causing our flyboys quite a bit of trouble. They need you to destroy those guns. Then they're gonna land the heavy support units. Support unit, soldier. Tanks incoming. Now, soldier, destroy that energy tower.
This is going better than I expected.
With the death of General Grievous at the hands of General Kenobi, the Utapau raid had broken the back of the Separatists. Under normal circumstances, it would have been a time for celebration. But our next orders put paid to those thoughts.